It is an honor to confirm and to extend the baptismal models of young people in our church. We're going to have them come up individually. I will call your name. I'd like you to come up and read your statement of faith with your picture of one. Lucky Carter Bell, you get to be first. So come up here to the microphone and introduce yourself and read your statement of faith.
Relationship with God and Jesus. baptized in this church, but I grew up here, and because of that, I have learned to value tradition. Things like the Strawberry Social, Apple Harvest Festival, the Christmas play, and the candlelight service were just a few of the things that I went to growing up. So I'd like to thank my parents for getting me involved. Because now more than ever, I realize it wasn't about the activity, it was about the community. The older generations have taught me what it means to be loved by God, and I can't wait to see what I can do to help the younger generation. In the end, I am choosing to become a member of Salem because it is more than just a church. It is about love, it is about faith, and most importantly, it is about the community. One of my favorite scriptures from the Bible is 1 Corinthians 13:13. This is because I believe one of the greatest gifts God has given me is my family. From the time I can remember, I have always been taught what it means to truly love someone. I see them my parents every day, along with the people in this church. This has always made me wonder what it is that love can do for others. While I love this church and do plan on coming back, my biggest dream has always been to travel, not only to see the world, but also to see what I can do for others. After all, those who have the least value love the most. In the end, my three things remain: faith, hope, and love, but the greatest of these is love.
Thank you. I think we can give them a round of applause. Brothers and sisters in Christ, through the sacrament of baptism, we are initiated into Christ's holy church. We are incorporated into God's mighty acts of salvation and given new birth through water and spirit. All of this is God's gift offered to us without price. Through confirmation and through the reaffirmation of our faith, we renew the covenant declared in our baptism. Acknowledge what God is doing for us and affirm our commitment to Christ's holy church. Hannah's going to sing, "I Was There to Hear Your Morning Cry," and then we